river is definitely getting better in a lot of ways. Looking at sediments, there's been several trend studies, and we do see reductions in sediments. We see reductions in phosphorus. And nitrogen, I think we're probably seeing higher concentrations of nitrogen. As far as giving the river a grade, kind of a moving target. At times I'd give it probably a D, and at other times, under, you know, best case situation, I would give it a B.